Well, good afternoon. Happy 4th of July.
Girls in the